Snow is a great way of basing your miniatures, and in this video we're going to show you how to use Valhalla Blizzard to achieve the effect on yours. Now the most important thing to remember is that when you're basing your models with snow is to fully texture and paint your base before you use it. That way if you leave any patches showing through under the snow, it's still fully based. So now we're going to use our Citadel medium texture tool like so. Load up the tool with the Valhalla Blizzard from the base, and then on the miniature we're just going to start applying it like so. Now you can apply it to the model as thickly or as thinly as you like to suit your tastes. Once you've covered the base, clean the tool off on a piece of tissue paper and leave it about an hour to dry. With the Valhalla Blizzard dry, the snow effect is complete and the model is looking great. It really is that easy. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks very much for watching.